Did you know that everyone has a natural ability to be an innovator? But throughout history, the obligation to innovate has been reserved only for a select few. Today, everyone must use and expand their ability to innovate, because that ability is what will determine your future success or failure. My name is Anton Kreutz, and I teach a new skill that will expand your ability to successfully innovate. This expanded ability is now essential in the professional workplace. Individuals are commonly being tasked to come up with new ideas to address problems, and to even come up with new ideas for products and services as well. Furthermore, I believe an expanded ability to successfully innovate will be even more crucial to have in the future, as society starts to be increasingly transformed by artificial intelligence, big data, quantum computing, and robotics. This maze of technology will make our current education system and the majority of current jobs obsolete. The skill I teach is timeless and will continually empower you with the best potential to achieve success amidst adversity. The training for the skill is in the form of an exercise called the ITP, which stands for Innovative Thinking Process. There are 10 stages in the ITP, which are comprised of a rigorous mental and writing activity. It is a demanding, self-directed, solitary endeavor that enables you to intentionally and systematically originate, interconnect, and validate new ideas so that they have the best chance to be relevant. It is derived from a new and advanced paradigm on the brain-mind dynamic called the mind model. The concepts of the mind model are themselves derived from years of research in the academic fields of physics, neuroscience, philosophy, and the arts, as well as insight from the personal disciplines of ideation, meditation, and stoicism. But the ITP goes far beyond just originating relevant ideas. The ITP actually develops idea models. Idea models have the dynamic capability to explain what is presently impossible while simultaneously providing a map to build that impossible. As an example, an idea is wanting to go to the moon. An idea model is developing a plan to actually get there and back. This is the reason breakthrough innovators succeed, because they reach beyond new ideas with their natural skill of developing idea models to project the future. Idea models are the conduits through which innovators like Steve Jobs could, in his words, quote, project the future. Consequently, I would like to offer you the opportunity to learn the ITP, develop idea models, and expand your ability to successfully innovate. The training for this takes a little over an hour, and the only physical items you will use are a big notepad and a pen. The writing is a crucial part of the process, because it not only helps you organize and clarify your thinking, but it is also a catalyst for creativity. If you have any questions before signing up, feel free to email me at info@oisource.com. I look forward to welcoming you to the ITP training course.